What's your toxic trait that you are proud of? I can disassociate and ignore bad shit. It's like turning on an IDGAF switch. Not really proud of it, but it's useful. I can make up my mind that I don't care about someone anymore and immediately just stop caring. No build up, no debate, no worrying about if I made the right call. Kind of scary, because sometimes I start to contemplate doing it with everyone and well, I know that's not a good idea. Live fast, eat trash. I get mad when people make things too complicated for no reason, meaning I have a trigger that goes off when shit doesn't make sense. It's helped me a lot in me career since I am in it and can smell it from a mile away. Note, I don't actually act on me anger anymore, it's just me spidey sense nowadays.